This is new at 10. Dracut Police have officially made an arrest in connection with the torching of two cruisers last week. Alicia Burley pleaded not guilty to setting the vehicles on fire. Police found the 43-year-old Dracut woman in the vestibule of the station. Investigators say that Burley was carrying a gasoline can and a lighter and partially used book of matches. Burley has been ordered to undergo a mental health evaluation. This is also new.